guys, welcome back to a new video. If you're new here, my name is Kelly. If you are a returning viewer, hey girl, hey, welcome back. In today's video, we are going to do just a small coffee bar refresh. As you can see, I have a few items that came in today. I have a brand new Keurig machine, as the other one that I had just went out on me, so had to replace that in a hurry. Okay, so I'm just going to quickly run through each of the items, but before I do that, I want to give a quick shout out to both of my daughters for making a special appearance here on my home vlog channel. If you don't follow us over on our family channel, Just Johnson's, be sure to head over there and check us out. So here on this channel, I do post content for all things home, home updates, home decor, and clean with me. So if that's something that you may be interested in, please subscribe. Okay, so I've already shown you the coffee stirrers, which I thought had a really unique design to them as it allows the spoon to attach to your coffee mug without falling off. So here I'm just showing you some of the labels that came with the flavor dispensers. I'm sure they're multi-use glass jars, but I'm going to use them for the flavor dispensers, and that's also how they were marketed. Okay, when I get these pulled out the box, you'll see that these are really good quality. The glass is much thicker. I've seen some that are really flimsy or thin, but these were made really well. Even the tops of the canisters were really nice and sturdy, so really excited about that. These are really budget friendly as well. I think I paid about $12.99 for the set of two. Again, I will link them down in the description box for any of you who are interested. So here I am pulling out the doozy of coffee machines. I love Keurig. Funny thing is I actually purchased an espresso before I ordered this. So, you know, listening to the hype, kind of watching out on YouTube, I've heard so many great things about the Nespresso, so I thought that I was going to give them a shot. So before I ordered this machine here, I actually ordered an espresso, and then I went into the store to view the actual model that I purchased and did not like it at all. So I decided to go with this upgraded black stainless steel model, which I do love, and it does match my current decor. All right, guys, so that is my unboxing. I am going to go ahead and get started with updating my coffee bar. I'm gonna out with the old and in with the new, and you guys will see me do it. So stay tuned. Thank you. stuff.
Big shoulder mobile four. Close your eyes, man. I'm like a YouTuber.
You love her wearing lashes? Hey, babe. Oh man, he messed you up.
Nah.
You like it?
It's alright.
Hmm.
It's alright.
Was it Pat? CC, I'm just doing Journie's lashes right now. They getting ready to go to the fair. Oops. Can you hear me? I got you on speakerphone. That's how you act when you get your lashes done.
Say your ass on baby. California for the weekend. I'm a second duty, so you gotta bring about 3 times. Don't flex, don't pretend. You don't know what's been.